Here's a 1-minute time-lapse video of me creating my 3D edible animal cell model.